Hello students, this video is about how you will use Zoom app for your Viva exam. First of all, we will go to Play Store and install Zoom Cloud Meetings. Once it is downloaded, we will click on Open. Now, we first have to sign up for the meeting. Here, for verification, we have to fill our date of birth. For example, year is 1994, month is June, and date is 24. Now we will click on set. Here we have to write our mail ID first of all. Now first name, last name, and sign up. For sign up, a verification mail has been sent to our account. So we have to verify from our email account for further procedure. So we have to go our mail account. As I am already verified, so we have to click on that button, and this is my account. Now open Zoom and sign in. After clicking on sign in, we have to choose from what platform we want to go further. So I am choosing here Google account. You can choose your Facebook account or can write up your email address and password. So I am using my Google account. This screen will appear on your phone. If Zoom app will not launched in few seconds, you can click on this button, that is launch Zoom. Now this is your Zoom account. What will you do further? You have to click on this setting button. After clicking on setting, you have to click on your account name. As I am showing here, you have to click on display name. After clicking on display name, you have to write your roll number in front of your name. For example, your roll number is 5, so you have to write first 3 digits of your roll number, and you will click on OK. So your roll number will appear in front of your name. If your roll number is 315, then you will write 315 in front of your name and click on OK. So your roll number should be there in front of your name. Once I will send you message for your meeting or invitation, you will get this type of message. For further procedure, you have to watch your link because there are more than 5 links. So you have to watch here. We have written here in bold letters, that is your roll number. And here I am talking about your university roll number. So these are your last 3 digits of your roll number. So for 143 to 152 roll number, we'll click on this link for their Zoom meeting. When you will connect on Zoom meeting, there will be a message, please wait, the meeting host will let you in soon. This is your waiting room. You have to wait here. Once your teacher will allow you in the meeting room, you will be in front of your teacher and your Viva will start soon. This is all about your Zoom app use. Thank you.